You know what God says when someone tries to take something from you? What do you think he tells you to do? Do you think he tells me to fight for it, or do you let him have it? Yeah, isn't that weird? Even if it's yours, the Bible says if someone tries to take it for you, let him have it. So I'm going to ask you to do the right thing and let him have it, and then come back and tell me. Tell him that. Say, even though this bike should be mine, and you already have one, I'm going to let you have it. Then come back and talk to me. Can you do that?
Look, like that guy doesn't even know how to control the ball.